Remember guys, today we're going to learn basic way to install MikTex and test it as LaTeX Editor on our Windows 10 computer. It is very important to install the MikTex. Without the MikTex, the TeXstudio alone is not going to work. So you have to install the two setups so that it will work correctly. These applications are free, and if you follow the procedure, you will easily get it.